Okay, time to learn this game. It has been suggested to me a lot. And I got it on Game Pass, so let's try it. Septics and governments continue to deny global cooling until their cities... The abrupt cooling caused utter chaos. The mighty winds no longer confined to the upper layers. The sun and earth. Filling a promise will make... I didn't read it in time.
We roam the still, cold world. No horizon in sight. The rulers of old. Stripped of pride and glory. It feels as yesterday we were turning the wheels of progress. Until the frost stopped it all. Suddenly, without a warning. When tides had changed, they changed for all of us, no matter wealth or class. We've lost our world to snow. And with it, our last traces of humanity. We bid farewell to plenty. And for those who remained, came the time to adapt. We decided to leave our homes and head north. We roamed for weeks, maybe months, leaving behind all the things we once believed had made us. It was hope that pushed us forward. Slowly, step by step, we knew the cost of our journey, and we paid the price 100 times. Finally, the time has come to build the last city on Earth.
We fled from London across the seas to reach the frozen north. On the way, the convoy was hit by a blizzard and shattered. A handful of us managed to reach the site of the generator, only to find it frozen solid and abandoned. Why is no one here? Did any of our people survive the blizzard? Are there any others out there? Whatever we do, we should expect the worst, not the world as we know has crumbled. We have to survive. And survive we must! Okay. Fight the cold. Need to get it working.
This is how I did it.
Hey, you did it! Okay, so how do I... It's cold, what is this? Steel. What's this? Does this get us coal? What's this? This is coal. Okay. So... I watched my husband play this quite a bit. Interesting.
And it's circular, too. Isn't that the build? The whole build thing is circular, so... It does not give you all our resources back, though, if you destroy something, if I remember correctly, which is...
So be smart!
Yeah, you do get some of them back if you destroy stuff, if I remember correctly. I'm pretty sure it's like one of those half resources, or two-thirds, or three-quarters, something like that. And yes, if you play right, you should be able to treat your children well, so I'm just suggesting... You can play a pretty moral character in this game on normal. You don't have to, like, amputate children's limbs on purpose.
I don't know how many people I have.
On the right, bottom right, is that it? Yeah, 62 of 80. I think that's it. Double check, click it. It's been a while since I played this game.
Well, then I'll just do two shelters for now.
Yeah, you wanna, yeah. See, yeah, you have 14 to 15 kids, 48 of 50.
Okay.
Yeah, 15 people who have no houses. Wait, prohibited.
Children.
Oh, so you need houses for children? Wait, I'm confused. That's not showing houses, is it?
No, these are showing how many people I've got. Idle workers, engineers, and then children. Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It's been a minute since I played.
You're fine. This might be my new banish, though, from the looks of it. Okay, I can do around with that, too. Ooh, spinny spin.
You should turn your graphics up if you didn't already.
I actually turned the snow down. Just to be on the safe side, since I'm only YouTube affiliate. I'm not YouTube. I'm only Twitch affiliate, not Twitch partnered, so I'm not given as much space.
I'm really making a mess with the ads. Snow is one of those that does mess
with it. It does. Environmental graphics will F up a stream.
Funny enough, actually on picture phones, when you take a lot of phones, the way they process like flakes and glitter and what's it called? You do the same video at the same time. Flakes and glitter will be exponentially more space required to record the image.
I'm gonna send
like
in
your
below.
Phone in the standard formats, obviously. There's formats that flatline everything, but
there we go, I got. Oh, there it is, 60 homeless. Okay. Found where it says. And can I level up homes?
Nope. Not yet. There's you're like shacks or something now. You build the houses and you can upgrade them later. Remember to stay near the see green. Now put it to the outside again. See? Okay, so you need to make sure it saves.
Oh, okay.
The heat the building produces, they produce as by staying like you get wind block a little bit, but that's not usually figured in the game. That's only mildly figured in the game. The big thing is that furnace. And you want to keep everybody living in green areas.
Out of wood. There.
Shift and clicking does 5.
Oh, hey, cool, thanks.
Most games do that.
Still need to add. I can't add more homes. I don't have the wood. Oh no. Oh, wait, is this all? Wait.
Don't forget roads, and also make sure you have some paths out. Don't block the whole thing off. You can actually start beating them. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna play the stuff in here.
Good girl.
I put that, and that.
See where people are making roads.
I put everything back.
They'll kind of tell you some of the best paths. It's actually kind of cool in a lot of the games because you literally can see the paths that your guys walk. So you're like, oh, there's snow here. Hey, I should probably build a road.
I think you're wrong.
How am I wrong? That's a dragon. Or is it a wyvern?
May I see?
Daddy's more fantasy knowledge. He can probably tell you.
It's actually a serpent because it doesn't have legs. It only has, like, it's like one of those, like a coatl or something, which would be like a serpent. It's a coatl.
There you go.
It doesn't have legs.
No, it has wings. It doesn't have. I guess it does have limbs. Let me take it back. It has wings. It just doesn't have legs, bottom legs, rear limbs. Ooh, let's make it sound kind of technical. Rear motivators. Okay, that sounds kind of engineering-y. I think this is one of those games so you don't want to give everybody a job because I think isn't construction on its own building or is construction a building on this one? I think construction happens with your unemployed, right? Is it my hurt?
Well, I know in Banished, people immediately become laborers, which means they'll go out and do, like, little things.
Yeah, it's not like Tropico, where Tropico there has to be a job for them. And I think that's what this game does, too.
And if some people become jobless, they will get upset, but...
And remember, those things are finite, so you actually want to start making, like, finding, like... Well, coal is not as much... Why are you even going after coal right now?
It's only two. It says stockpile some coal.
Oh, you know what? You're right. It's early. They're trying to show you the game. I apologize.
Yes.
Usually I would have gone after other stuff.
What is that? Ooh, what is this? The heat.
Yeah, that's why they want you. They want
Turn it on at night.
I wait to turn that thing on to, like, people maybe start dying, like, early game, and I build it up as, like, a huge coal stockpile, and then I start it. Hey, I don't use child labor and stuff when I play.
Anymore?
I make a just society. It starts off a little rough.
No, don't be discontent. One person is ignored. Who did I ignore? Oh. I ignored somebody on accident. Captain facing demands and where people look for a quickest solution, not the best one.
It is.
The stream is called Learning. Wait, right? Yeah, Learning Frostpunk.
So now you can be ready for Frostpunk 2 comes out. Which I'll almost need to play that. Yeah, no, I'll probably be fine because I don't know. There'll probably be completely enough different mechanics. I won't care. Does that make sense? I am excited about that one. Frostpunk 2 comes out next year, I'm pretty sure. And it has a highly compelling cinematic I suggest people watch. Although, really, the big deal is, like, we discovered oil! And for some reason, they did a compelling job with it. I don't know why. Like, afterwards, I feel dirty for watching it. It might be because it's about oil, but...
Okay. Illness and healthcare. Okay, I'll see what I can do. What happened? One person is sick. Why are you sick?
Cold. Those job sites aren't warm where you're sending them. It's okay, you can't.
It just says sick.
Yeah, there's a limit state. It's because they're going into cold areas, though. But they have to. You have to harvest those resources. You just need to get a hospital up, is all it's telling you.
People.
Build more houses, Jesus.
I can't! They need to go get wood!
Oh, why haven't you started wood?
I did!
Oh.
See?
I see it now.
Oh, look, I can go faster.
Oh.
15 people have died.
Holy shit! It's day 4, Christine! You might want to restart!
It's day 2.
Oh my god!
So even worse.
Oh my god! I'm sorry, I'm probably talking to you in a distraction.
We have lost all hope.
Alright, play it out. Let's see what happens. People froze to death. Yeah, you need to get those, what's it called? Like, start building.
Apparently wood is more important than coal.
That's why I said, why are you building coal?
Because that child makes
sense. I know. That's why I was like, why are you building coal? I wouldn't.
So ignore the tutorial. The tutorial wants you to kill people on day 2.
Maybe they're teaching you how to play the game in some ways by typing you bad advice. I was like, why are you going after coal? Like, get the fucking houses down. You still have 50 people on? They're going to die. Okay, now 15 people die.
Open the book of law.
Go for child labor.
Everyone, new law is signed.
Okay.
get the general gist. It's pretty similar to Banished. Go away. So. Definitely couldn't be better. Wood. Can you guys work faster? Oh. There we go. We'll just make time go by faster. What's this? It can be turned on at night. I already said that. It's mommy to you, child. Oh, that's cute.
The Christmas tree was
she started using my given name since Christmas. I don't like it.
Well, you are Christ-like, so.
Apparently my name is, in some other language, means bearer of Christ.
In like every romance language. Your name is Christine. Yeah.
Ah.
Where do you think the Christ in your name comes from? Yeah.
I don't really want to do that. Sustain.
If you look at the table, it's actually bread.
Okay.
There's tiny pieces of bread that are very big.
Oh.
I use two for each side.
Oh yeah?
Two pieces in there.
Okay, everybody's got here you go, love bug. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll figure out the other one another time.
Cool. Remember, this game happens over a course of slower time period than other games, so children are not a significant source of new population. Children are going to be children for a really long time.
Well, in Banished, you pretty much have to find a mod or else your kids become adults at 6.
Holy. Wow.
They move into their own place. They start reproducing at 10.
Jesus. No, yeah, that's the only thing I'd point out. There's other things, but that's cool. No, no. Oh, that reminds me. I do use the one child labor thing, actually. there's an apprentice thing. When you get these work, you'll get workshops. It's where you get the your research. When you can start researching new technologies and buildings and stuff like that, you'll get a workshop to do that, if I remember correctly what it's called. And that thing, one of the jobs you can give it, or one of the ways you can set it up with research, is that it will take kids from the schools and take them there as apprenticeship, so they improve it and the kids learn faster or something like that. Anyway, I remember it being really good, and it was kind of cool because it was like, all right. I'm still letting them go to school and be kids, but they have like a part-time job as engineers. Cool. I'm not making them chop logs. That sounds way more. Yeah.
Feel better about that choice now. At least have a road.
That will help. Again, immediately start that on the path to the place to get the wood, to get the houses or your people down, to get this hospital up. Food going. Food. Don't forget food too. Next.
I've already forgot food. I got 32 people. 65 people.
Oh my god. You are. Are you in the normal? I didn't think it was that hard of a game. I'm having issues with Tropico right now, and I thought.
Oh, Banished is easier. I can at least get to 100 people.
It's got a very specific early game. You really need to focus on how I remember it. You gotta go to wood, grab that, build all the houses. You need to get a house for everybody down, immediately.
Yeah. It says get coal, and then I was like,
yeah, that's what. Don't.
15 people died because you didn't give them a home.
You still have people in coal. Why do you have people in coal?
Because I didn't have any other jobs. Yeah. And I only put a few.
I wouldn't. There's nobody on coal. I wouldn't put anybody on, even I'm bothered on coal right now.
People need work. They need to feel accomplished.
Yes, if you have no other jobs, I thought there was something they do if they don't. Yeah, I can't remember now. God, I need to look that up.
Well, let's not go hunt for food.
Yeah, that would be nice. Then again, you also need to build a hunter's thingy.
I just did.
Those all need to happen day one.
Well, if I'm in.
I'm just giving you a shout. Give me the shit.
This is my first time, and it's been a year since I've watched you play this game.
It's been a year since I played that game. I'm giving you some shit that
so
I might be able to.
Where's the cat water bottle? I'm going to spray you with it. Find that can there.
Well, I almost should have said that. You were like, I'm getting cat coal. I'm like, I think that's a bad idea. I'm pretty sure that's a bad idea. Let her do it.
It is.
Oh, yeah, it's a bad
Fight
idea.
The cold! Stockpile coal, turn on the generator. No! Get wood, build shelters, then coal. Oh, don't forget about food and health.
The game doesn't.
Game! It wants you to not fail on your first try.
Maybe that's why I remember. I do remember dying a lot when I first started. I had to come up with what was my a good beginning strategy. What do you do to make the beginning work well for you? And then once I got to that point, I remember it being not easy, but much more manageable. The things you're gonna have issues with next is you have. What's it called? Level Winters? Game of Thrones level North Winters, that they're in the timing is weird.
Do I have any? any of those. I don't like any of those. I don't like any of it!
It's a sad world.
Oh, hey. I need to be. That was harsh, but true. Let's hope. I did something right. Something. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. Okay, hmm. All these should be livable. Just like. Oh, this game is cringe. Would you rather have soup?
What exactly is cringe?
Do people get only soup or do people get real food but sawdust in it?
Oh, do real food. If you do things right, you can feed people right on normal.
I need to make them happy.
Yeah, I'd give him real food. I would not with sawdust.
I gave him sawdust.
Oh my god. You are. Well, again, we've all been there.
It made him fuller.
I know. One of my games that did start off great that I changed my mind on later was one where I, like, literally, yeah, like you said, did. I did full on child labor, and I was happy with a really early game, and I was like, oh.
There we go, I added another medical bay. I just literally opened another medical bay!
Are they all sick?
Oh no, they're just like, rawr, we need more medicine, and one of the options is like, build another medical bay, and like, I already did that.
Yeah, it's one thing if your medical bay's full, I'd understand, but yeah, no. Two ogres beating on him and the guy shooting him. And they're doing like no damage. Yeah.
been Vinny if I just want to let it run its course and start anew?
Probably. Is your third attempt or second?
My first.
Oh, you're still on the first?
Yes.
Oh god, yeah, then you should definitely start, yeah.
Because I've lost half my people by day 9.
It needs like season 9 though.
It says day 9.
Oh, is it really?
Yes. What am I?
Well, you kind of, you know what to do better now.
I do. So we're gonna, quit the main menu and try again. Select scenario.
Yeah, that's the story.
Huh.
And then there, well, then I'm sorry, not story, there's a story, and then there's like, what's
yeah, main story, and then you unlock scenario at 20. Oh, you, yeah, once you get to day 20, you unlock like 2-3 other scenarios, and there's The Last Autumn and On the Edge. Well, we're gonna try New Home again.
Yeah, that's one of the
survive things. Mode.
Yeah, and then
nope.
Like
we're gonna stick to normal. And then there's The Last Autumn. Hey, it's not winter. You gotta buy it though. And then there's On the Edge. That is On the Edge. You only have half a map.
There is DLCs in this game, and you got the free one that we got.
The Last Autumn looks so much easier, because look, there's a bear! There's trees! There is water!
Yeah, it was one of the things they wanted to give us at the end. It was like one of the last DLCs.
Everything will stay at medium. I'm just gonna keep it vanilla.
Well, if I remember correctly, that one becomes something called. Still.
Round 2! Oh, nope, same. Nope. Yep, same map. Okay. Zero. We need help. And then we need all the wood. What do you want? That's not gonna make anything. Fight me, game.
I'll let you quit.
No, it did. I've. I'm in the Book of Laws. Well, I gotta wait, okay? I just did soup.
I'm so confused.
I'm talking to myself. But I've already lost 9 people on day 2. Which is 6 less than last time!
Doing better.
Go to work. Thank you.
Why did you just pause at the very beginning?
I did.
Oh, okay.
They need to go to work to get more wood.
Oh, you didn't send them?
I did. It was nighttime. They don't go to work at night. One person is homeless. Well, that one person is effed.
Probably. How do you have one homeless? I just...
Because 9 people died!
Oh, Jesus. Well, you're doing better. Ah!
What do you want? No. No. Fine.
Listen, everyone. New law is signed.
Well, then go to the hospital. I have a medical wing, for once.
I mean, you're not even at, like, sending people out on expeditions and stuff yet.
Don't even get me started.
It's alright, don't try to do that, Jake. That's what it's got me on the one game. I was like, yep, I'm done with this one. Ixion for now. I'm like, yeah, I'm now like looking at all, managing all these.
Fine.
Don't forget to make some room for Rhodes. You had some room. We're good. But you have, wait, can you build between the houses?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, I thought you can. Yeah, no, but yeah, for a second.
I should, just to make sure I have a... Yeah, see, I can.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
But I should make a designated spot just so I have it.
Yep, that's what I start doing, to kind of build the spokes off. And then...
No! Okay. I have faith now.
Awful, really bad looking health, but hey.
I only have 4 people sick this time, okay?
How do you know better?
You can bite me instead of everybody being sick. What did you bring home? And it highly doubt it was made day of. Fudge. While I take my meds, you should make sure you take your meds. You need to take meds, go take meds. Pause the video if you have to. Or turn me up, I don't know. Take your meds. iPhone's taking mine. Don't go out. Too cold. Stay home. My number lock isn't on. It's on now. What is this? Must face is lost. Okay. have no more homeless. I have one hungry. Why are you hungry? Go get some soup. I have soup.
You're working out, right?
Yes. So go get your soup. Don't dismantle. What do you want? Temperature should increase. Come on, we're almost there. We're almost there. Why do they go out at night to hunt? This one is the coldest. What? Go away. No, duh. Only for now. Daytime or is it nighttime? Sorry, but it was only temporary.
Something different?
No, I'm committed.
I didn't want to give you stress when I suggested it. Well, and I did it to affirmed, I guess, because you suggested it.
open that up so we could heal people, but no, bad food, cold at home, bad healthcare. Frack you! You have food!
Sorry.
Whoop-de-doo. He can babysit. When I build the kid shelter, he could be the matron. Go away. Fine, let him be. He's on his own right.
Everything's going great, huh? It's a very depressing game. It's really cool when you actually do like get like a cool society going. You like actually feel so much better. Like, oh, I gave these people hope.
First it was I didn't have enough homes. Now it's I have everybody sick.
Well, where are you sending them? All in the...
To the medical base, because it's the only thing I have.
Where are you sending them out? All to the cold areas?
Well, some of them are hunters, yes.
Okay. And you just have a lot of...
And then my last...
Yeah, no, it's logical to send... Yeah, I guess I remember correctly. It's logical to send them. Like, you have two of the... What's it called?
And I've got all this food, but...
No one's eating?
Yeah.
Even though you have the place?
Yeah.
You have the heat building that actually feeds people, right?
Yes!
Okay. There's a building that feeds people, there's a building that grabs food. Clothes. Okay. I don't understand why they're not eating. Is there a road to it?
It's on the main thingy! Huh.
Sorry, not looking.
Why did the first two games have to give me stupid people? Frack you, I'll turn it up in a bit, but right now you need to save. Fighting arena it is! You want, it's what you shall have. Fine. What do you want? We'll heat some homes. Eventually. What do you want? No duh! I turned it off! My sarcasm is not great for this game! I should not become a god.
No, definitely not.
We'd be doing much better if we had a proper leader. I'd be doing much better if I didn't have such needy ass people. Henrietta, do not repeat my words.
If you remember, one of them got his arm amputated.
I let the one decide that he wanted to die of gout.
Wait, how did he get
or
gout?
Or gout or whatever, something, gout getting something. He didn't want his leg amputated. I said it's his choice. No doubt the heat's off!
You should just press your shoulder into service.
I'm about to! We're about to hit the really cold. So I'll turn it on for that. None of that's happening. Absolutely none of that is happening.
Work time. Get moving.
I provided a care house. Be happy. You guys are making me miserable. Doesn't that count for anything? I got to day 12 this time. Okay.
You guys are not picking anything up. Thank you.
feel like I'm supposed to have 9 people die on day 2. I think it's supposed to just trigger an event. Well, it's actually a point redeem, but Lily's such a good girl, it's hard to wait for a point redeem. Now what? Fine, that'll be the next one I do. I don't have any say in the weather. You're gonna have to deal with it. Well, yeah. Find a new law yet, guys. You gotta be patient. should get warmer soon. Days are warmer, y'all should be happy now. I know you're not, because you're all jerks.
You're supposed to love your constituents, Christy.
Well, they need to love me too. I'm trying my hardest.
If I don't get campaign donations.
We have to collect the coal. We've got a cold day coming. I will turn it on then. Just be patient. Please. We'll make another medical bay. That's what he wants.
Thank you.
did what I could. Frick. Frick. Yeah, I'm turning it on in a minute.
Yeah, this is not an easy game. I'm sorry. I think I might have turned it to like slow or like done something to like when I started learning the game, like done like a, what's it called? The turn low. Golly, this game is society on low.
Let's turn it on now, because we're hitting that. But it's only doing that till we get to that. Food! What? No. Send people out. What do you want? We can have hope. Best I got for you. So helpful. So helpful, my love.
Kids as labor, especially early on, because you get access to a huge labor pool, a pretty dang big labor pool early on, and you start grabbing other people's kids, and you make kids faster than you make adults, you know what I mean? Because you'll actually make kids that will grow up and you can use them. Like, it's a long time before you get to use the adults that grow up.
You're a dork, my love. Come on, we need a raise in temperature.
You can see the thing, look.
I know, and we need to get to it. off a little prematurely. Sorry. I don't have half. Don't click on it if you can't commit to it, apparently. Nothing I can sign right now, okay? I can't. Does this just allow them to freely duel? Okay, it allows them to freely duel. So much I can do.
Did you hear that?
Hear what, baby?
Did you hear that sound that I heard?
Maybe. Can you describe the sound?
Okay.
And I have no idea, I'm sorry.
Hey, let me tell you. It's going to be.
I don't know.
It just scared me for a second.
I'm sorry it scared you. Yeah, I gotta turn the heat back on. I'm gonna get a few workers before. I'm not going to. Thank you. don't. I think I'm figuring it out. All of you stop. You turn on. I think I'm figuring it out.
And once you get it stable, but you also
have. No, I'm gonna have to restart, but I made it to day 15.
Some points and you have no chance. Nobody can be that good. And also avoid that much luck. Or bad luck.
Easy. What's that? What's this? There's cinematics? Who are you? Exactly what I needed when I barely have hope. Thanks, game.
That sarcasm.
Kick me while I was up. I'm a strong believer in power of faith and belief, so. Wood. Gosh darn it. No, don't do that. What are you?
No.
What are you? You're wood. Well, at least I was able to, like, get farther this time. He did daddy tax.
Nobody likes taxes.
To us, it was adorable, baby. I'm sorry. They built a home, though. Yes. Okay, you know what? I've gotten better. I made it to day 16. I can't address that right now. So I've gotten farther. Okay, so focus on health. And don't commit to something unless you can. Keep an eye on the days. Got this. Alright, let's see this out. Let's see what happens. Alright, everyone's gonna be just happy. Okay. So. It's taken an hour and 36 minutes. But I figured it out. We got this. Yep. Figured it out.
Use the pause to your also benefit. That's one of the things I definitely do. I use the pause to my benefit. You know, Steve yells at me and what's it called? Yeah. I play a two-player game the same way. We play Total War.
Thank you. have at least some. Have to deal with that for now. Less people died. And it only took to day 3.
Goldfish, what are you doing? Hey, you will be a goldfish. Pay attention to where everybody's at. Not everybody's up here, bud, buddy.
Heat's about to turn on. Lily next to you. Oh, he's always on the couch with you. Chance we can sacrifice a few people. Sounded horrible. Oh, I can't. Okay, what's this? Sorry, kid. Research. Gear. Do it. Sorry. Would it get warmer soon? It's really good with people. I still need more wood. Or is it on tier 2? Eat up, 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 eat up. It doesn't have to be nighttime. Bidet! Hi, cat.
Taste that pain of death. Yeah, actually, probably not much to taste. Probably just death. Thank you.
This thing is very important.
Thank you.
then.
That's my bro. Oh my god, his name's Grog! It's gotta be an ogre name because that's what the ChatGPT named the ogre in my story I asked it to make earlier. Ogryn that was, like, super, like, everybody's big brother. Like, he was, like, defending. Like, you'd see him, like, I saw him in front of me, and I knew he did it to me because I did it. And he'd run behind, he'd see, like, a horde, and somebody would not be paying attention. And he'd run behind with this giant shield and just, like, stand there. And, like, I literally saw on multiple occasions the Ogryn just, like, blocking the brother person's back, and they weren't even aware of it.
Nice.
Hesitated to save him. He had a crescendo point. He ran across the bridge and tried to and held it on his own. And he did do a good job of holding it on his own. And at the very end, after it was all done, he got hit by a way far away from us. He got hit by a dog. And we are all like, okay, then we all started running. And he rage quit. And he didn't come back.
Well, sucks for him.
We all were like, thank you.
Well, I've gotten farther, on less time at least, but I got farther, and nobody's making coal. It's closed this time of day.
Are they in a cold area? Is it really cold?
Yes.
Yep, that's probably why they're dying then.
My time has come.
Lost? Oh.
They just kick you out.
Oh.
I think I probably would have still been a valuable worker, just saying. But
they kicked
okay.
you out?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I was like, there's nursing homes in the game.
No.
No, no.
No,
babe,
I got
please.
Banished.
Hey!
That was my... Okay, I only made it to day 13 or 14, but that was still technically my best run.
It's ironic. You were trying to play Frostpunk, but you got banished.
Should have just played banished, apparently.
Oh, come on, that was a dad joke to the extreme. I was giving you credit. You're doing really good. Babe, remember how I took me days to learn. I wasn't
doing
really good.
I had 2 hours, and I'm learning it. We're figuring it out. But, I'm gonna play it a little off stream on easier levels.